Wow, His presence was tangible and He delivered to us through our mommy on the topic that says welcome. I'm so amazed at that word welcome. So many definitions and interpretations by our international president. You two want to know what that is all about? Just sit tight and listen.
I've heard the word welcome so many times, so many places. But hearing it today from our mommy's mouth, it came out unique. The weight of the meaning, I mean, so much is more than enrichment. You know, willingness, obedience, listening, learning. Amazing that you can have an encounter in the presence of God if you set your feet in that place you are. Honestly speaking, it's something I've never imagined.
I am really excited for what God did today. I know I am going home with something.
I want you to know, not minding how long ago you were born again, keep praying for encounter, daily encounter. Because each time you encounter God, there will always be a shift.
Okay, the topic for today was welcome, and International Mommy broke it down from the W to the last E. And then the one that spoke to me the most was the letter O. And on that particular letter, Mommy was talking about obedience and being observant. So I've learned to be very observant. I've learned you should not be in a place where you are not observing. You should take note and be very observant, especially spiritually, wherever you are. And then you should always obey by obedience. She's talking of the word of God. So I should obey the word of God, be observant, especially spiritually.
Wow, that was an awesome one. When Mommy mentioned welcome, I was like, topic welcome. But I came to understand that anytime I come into the presence of God, that I should be vigilant because the Holy Ghost welcomes me. The significance is that when you come, the Holy Spirit Himself welcomes you. And when He welcomes you, He releases love.
I got to know that welcome could embrace transformation of life. That welcome could mean welcoming yourself in the presence of the Lord anytime you want to commune with the Lord. And again, welcome means coming, you know, gathering yourself together, you know, to do the right thing.